Hello guys. So within one of Crytek's recent developer insight videos, it was mentioned that the Dolch's custom ammo options may potentially be getting removed. Now, it's no secret that I'm not remotely fond of the Dolch, but with the latest news, I thought it might be a good idea to at least give it another run before these ammo types are possibly gone for good. In this showcase, we're rocking FMJ alongside a variety of different weapon combinations, which managed to land us into some extremely intense and chaotic server battles. So, I hope you enjoy.
Oh, Yeah.